People with borderline personality disorder can have transient psychotic episodes under stress. In fact, this is where the term borderline came from. It refers to a character organization that's on the border between neurotic and psychotic. Neurotic is a proneness to negative emotions like depression and anxiety. Psychotic organization is a proneness toward disorganized behavior that causes serious functional impairment.